has nothing with all.
No. This is like, this is the end of the earth. This is like as hard as you can get. This is hydrated. And it's 10 acres of almost dead flat, completely salted landscape. 400 metres below sea level, the lowest place on earth, 2 kilometres from the Dead Sea. About 2 kilometers
from Jesus. I think I'm deaf lying. I'm permaculture growing. Greening. Working in a farm now. I'm playing floors in the garden. I think I'm Jeff Lydon. Cause I work the hardest. I'm making up these plies and I'm planting all these flowers. I ain't got time for cowards. I'm hoping for rain showers. I'm with a dead flag and the ground is so salty. All these dudes are salty. I feel like Jeff Lawton.
Overgrazed with goats, just like maggots eating the flesh off the bone, down to the bones of the country, literally like maggots, giant maggots eating it to nothing. So we designed up a system.
Oh, man. I think I'm Jeff Lydon.
So we went in to have a look and we thought, oh no.
This is
the end of the earth. Plastic strips. Everybody's spray.